kwa bichuwa kanisa kutri. So ile ni ile ni nengune. This is a place called Chepkolon. It was today early in the morning, we met with Pastor Odeke after morning prayer, and he told me, showed me a video of a place where he went yesterday. He showed me that he had visited some members of the church. So in those members, there is one mama who is a widow, whom we are educating our child as the church. So Odeke, Pastor Stephen Odeke, went to that church, went to that place for home cell meeting or home cell church. So as they were conducting the meeting, they saw the building, the house they were using. It's so pathetic. This house, the iron sheets, the roof is completely torn. It has a lot of holes. It has the iron seat have rusted completely, so the house is raining so much. So when Pastor Odeke saw the house, he was so moved by God, and he decided to come and tell me. So after he told me, I told him that we are going to see that house today. So after we came here, we saw surely the house is so pathetic, and we have decided as a church to come and roof the house and to help this mama. Mama has explained everything to us, that when the husband was still alive, she was he was selling the land. Until now, they are left with a small portion of land of almost half an acre. So as you can see, there is a building, a huge building over there, a neighbor. Those are the people who bought the land. But this woman whom the husband sold the land, after the death of the husband, they have been living in a very terrible situation. You see, the neighbors, they have electricity in their homes, they have water, they have everything. But this mama has been surviving by plucking teeth from the neighbors. This is the electricity line passing through here. So it was so possible, if this woman will have found somebody to help her connect the house with the electricity, they will not be living in darkness. But we thank God brought us here today. We are going to connect this house with electricity. We are going to refurbish the house, and we promise as the church, God willing and God help us, we are going to do so many good things so that these family members shall not live again the way they are living. God bless you so much. God bless you, church. Thank you for your contribution. Thank you for your support. Thank you also all supporters of our ministry. Thank you also donors and supporters, and especially those who have been partnering with us in small matters like this. May God bless you so much. This is how to preach the gospel of Christ, to touch the needs of the people, to touch their hearts. When we arrive here, Mama cried so much. So this is the way to go. In Jesus' name, God bless you so much. Amen.
I'm going to go to the house.